Hey everyone, Patrick from the Aquarium here. Sorry to interrupt your sea otter content, but we have a really important message for you from the Monterey Bay Aquarium about sea otters, so you ought to find this interesting. In April, the White House released an executive order that could open up national marine sanctuaries to oil and gas development, including national marine sanctuaries right here in California. And that's utterly worrisome because nearly all of the 3,000 plus southern sea otters in California live right here in the Monterey Bay National Marine Sanctuary. One single oil spill along our coast could devastate that sea otter population. And protecting otters from oil spills is one of the main reasons that the Monterey Bay Marine Sanctuary was set up in the first place. Sea otters are critically important to the health of California's coastal ecosystem. And if you follow us on social media, you know that we love to post about sea otters, and that's actually probably the main reason that you clicked like in the first place. So if that checks out to you, there's a lot that you can do. There is a public comment period on this executive order going on right now. It's actually wrapping up in just a few days. This is a chance for you to tell the administration what you think about marine sanctuaries and that sea otters should stay protected along our coast. We have a link right here below me where you can leave your comments. We've also got some language down here that you can riff off of. You can also upload your favorite picture from a marine sanctuary directly to your comment, and maybe you could upload a sea otter there to tell them just how important they are to you. Sorry, that was a little bit wordier than most sea otter posts that you're used to from us, but this is really important and we hope you'll speak out in favor of preserving marine sanctuaries and protecting sea otters from oil spills so they can stay in your social media feeds. For those of you who made it to this point in the video, just know that you are Otterly Possum and you deserve all of your future sea otter content, including this video right here behind me. So let me just unpause that for you, and thanks for watching. Enjoy the sea otters.